On our trip, we went to Kauai, which is that small island over there, and Big Island, also known as Hawaii, the one that has the volcanoes right now. And on Kauai, it had a very calm feel. People were very nice to you. It was much like family. Everyone was nice to you. And they had wild chickens. And there were many beautiful views of waterfalls, mountains, and beaches. And when I was snorkeling on that island, I swam with a sea turtle. And that photo right there was taken on Puipu Beach, and that one over there was taken in the mountain range of Kauai. And these are examples of the waterfalls that we could see around the island. That one on the left we saw after a kayaking and hiking trip with a tour group. And we got to swim in the basin just under it. I cropped out all the people under it. But it was amazing. And chickens. There were many beautiful chickens around the island, and they were always there. And people were so nice, they said, take the chickens home with you. One of the strangest places that we saw chickens was in the airport. I don't know how it got past security, but it did. And for the Big Island, I thought it was much more rocky and hilly for the second leap. And everything was much more spaced out. Everybody was much more touristy, and it's just like you're talking to strangers, not really a thing. And I saw many wild animals, such as donkeys and goats, and this weasel-like creature that is like mongoose. They're around the island like squirrels here. And one of my favorite parts of that island was the science school located in Waikoloa, which is the city. And the science school, there were no pictures of the science school, sadly, but I'll tell you about it anyway. It was an outdoor-based school, and most of the time for the students was used for projects in marine biology. And they did have normal courses such as language, science, and math, but it was project-based. And the only way that you can get into it was a lottery that I found out, but the one problem was you have to be resident. But the school was based off of grades 6 through 12, and this science school and snorkeling convinced me to move from engineering to marine biology. These are some pictures that I got from Hawaii. That is a goat that we saw just across the road, and the goats are the same colors as the rocks, so it's really hard to see them. And the picture on the right is a blowhole where waves crash onto a hole in the rock and it causes water to spew out. Snorkeling. While I was snorkeling, I saw many beautiful fish, but I had a few favorites. There is the black triggerfish, the yellow tangs, Christmas rods, and the Hawaii state fish, which I will say to you, humuhumunukunuku apua. I'll say it again just in case you didn't hear it, the humuhumunukunuku apua. And a summary, I am glad that my parents took me on to Hawaii because my grandma convinced them through guilt.
True.
And I saw many beautiful sights, such as beautiful views, wild animals, and amazing fish. If I ever had a chance to go back, I would. And if you guys ever get a chance to go to Kauai or any island, I recommend Kauai because that island is beautiful. Thank you.